Okay. Well, I downloaded it as quickly as I could. I'm so gonna try and play it.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second. This time, it can be different. It has to.
PTSD. Put Leon. You guys can read that. Awesome. There are two options here.
How far could he have gone?
In regards to the original. But yes, that's pretty decent. Dead. I don't want to go messing around in any menus because I think that it's just going to give me all that in a tutorial in a minute. So I'll just play it as it should.
Anyone home?
People trying to speedrun this straight away. Wow. Crazy detail. Let's check what's happening. Judgment is not. Coats, cold. Lots of bear traps. Actually, I'm pretty sure these are bear traps. See these things here. Saw a couple outside as well. Oh, there's more.
Ooh. Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí.
Oh wow, he's got a photo mode. Okay, I was actually looking to put the subtitles on, but that guy's thinking the same. Okay, so you can duck.
Man, crouch. That stinks.
B. Yummy. Extra information on that, but straight. Okay. We need this new setup, that's fine.
Hey.
Oh dear.
I read you. What's your situation? What the hell's going on?
Don't you want to take it? You might need that. On here. Oh. Shot all my bullets. Hey, what? What did you call me? Yeah, is he just gonna wait for there? Because if he is, I can creep into the room and try and see if I can take him out. Let's see what we can do.
Un forastero!
Oh! Un forastero indeed! Okay, I got some potions. Let's use that. These guys not drop anything? What does it really do with a couple extra bullets? You really don't. Ooh, gooey. Okay. Look like we are. Time. Okay, upstairs. Aha! Yeah, the useful green herb. Oh, I can do crafting. Oh, wow. That is extensive. Oh well, I say that. That's your basic herb mixtures for most of the stuff that you can do. But red and yellow, I think that's just like a defense boost. I think they introduced that in Remake 2. Yeah, green and yellow is a bit different. Awesome. I don't know what those materials are, I can't see. In there.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. Myself up.
Smooth. Creepy. Justin, shall I go back in and try and take him on? No, probably not. Good idea. Okay. Which way? Let's just assume stuff. Wow. In great detail. Love it. Crows make exactly the same noise, which is brilliant. Can't save today, but still, there's typewriter ready for us to save in the future. Gunpowder, the first piece of gunpowder I've got. Okay, stop sneaking around asthma. Give me some potatoes. Ah, oh, doggy. Good dog. Is that the one we originally rescued? Is there going to be another one I can save? There's some guy running up there. Ooh, creepy, creepy bugger. So there's definitely guys close by, but I can't see where they are. Oh, yeah, yeah. There he is. He sees me. Oh, okay, messed that up. I thought it was going to be a different button. Chopped his leg off. I wasn't expecting. Am I in a bad way? Am I okay for a minute? So I'm looking at the bottom right. I think that little green bar is showing my health. So hopefully that'll be fine for a little bit. Ooh, you trying things like that.
Damn it.
Yeah, damn it indeed. Thankfully, didn't take anything off my health. Ah, okay, great. Extra little bonus. So, yep, yeah, I get it. I won't do that right now. Cool. So we can do a bit of crafting. Great. And wipe the shortcuts as well. Is very helpful. And we can auto sort the whole thing as well. That's awesome. Move. Yeah. Okay. Oh, this demo is going to be very well played. Over the next couple of weeks. Oh, his head's on the top. Oh, I didn't see those. That's rough. Ah, here we go. Dude. Damn. Do you always shoot the chicken? That's the question. Right. It's not going against Blazing. I want to try and have a look around and see what's available. Lord Sadler. Pretty sure I could probably jump out of that, but I won't do it right now. Ooh, lockpick time. Okay, something different again. Oh no, my knife broke. Okay, so they come up as resources rather than some like scrap. So if I craft ammo, brilliant. Okay, I need another knife now, though. It's for climbing. Oh, I needed somebody. Oh, you can use somebody in there to boost. So not right now, but later they you can. Okay, there's a lady coming down there. If I let her walk past, or maybe I can ask her to give me a boost. Probably not. Any knives from up here. Slightly different, but layout is generally the same. I like it. Damn. Did not think the knife was going to break that quick. Ah. Oh, doghouse.
Go.
hello. I was not expecting that. No, yeah, my thing broke. Yeah, oh my goodness. Come on, mate. Run away. I just want to kind of have a look around. I'm not really playing the kill. Can I go up? I can. Not much. Whoop! Oh! That was surprising. Love it. Chainsaw demo. Oh, I can repair it. I really am trying to get out of shit. I'm stuck in here. Okay, slightly, what you called, censored, essentially. Usually has his head cut straight off, but that's, yeah. Okay, let's go for the, sensible option and we'll get the chocolate. Or did I just... Yeah, there's... Opportunity took always there, so let's see if I can be a remote. And get a little bit of a... Nice! Sorry about this. Yeah. Oh, wrong way.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Okay, yeah. Great demo. You're very welcome.